Here's a must-see video on NBC2. An East Naples store surveillance camera catches a man breaking in. But this is not a typical break-in.
Yeah, the thief actually left, then came back a few minutes later to steal more. NBC2's Risa Morris is live from the We Roll Tobacco Shop in East Naples.
It was early yesterday morning when the thief was here. He picked up a rock, threw it at this door, shattering the whole thing. The plywood is a reminder of exactly what happened, something the owners say could have been avoided had the man just asked for help.
This video shows it all. The thief breaking into the store, stealing things, leaving, coming back, and taking more.
It kind of hurts seeing something like this happen to a local business. It really is.
Gary Townsend started as a customer here at We Roll, but he was coming in so much, the owners offered him a job. Now, the place he spends most of his time is damaged.
It's sad to look at that door now. I mean, it just shows you that we were violated, and it can never be taken back.
This man broke into the store around 2:30 on Monday morning, but he didn't ransack it. He looked around and picked out a few things, and then came back and did the same thing again. The owners think he's definitely been in the store before.
We have the attitude of kind of, we think he's a customer because of the way he acted in the store. He took what he wanted.
Deputies are now looking for this guy, and the store's offering a reward for tips leading to an arrest. The owners say this could have all been avoided if the man had just asked for help.
Our stuff is expensive at times, and if somebody can afford it, we do try to help them in any way possible.
Townsend hopes somebody sees this video and recognizes the guy.
He didn't have to take it, you know, but a thief's gonna be a thief always.
Here's a closer image from the surveillance video of that thief. The Collier County Sheriff's Office is asking anyone who may recognize this guy to call the Sheriff's Office. Reporting live in East Naples, Risa Morris, NBC2.